Hopkins County man arrested over the weekend after deputies say he shot his girlfriend's father in the head with a BB gun. Michael Dykes is now charged with aggravated assault. The father telling the Hopkins County Sheriff's Office that he was picking up his daughter when Dykes came outside then shot him. Dykes telling officers the father had threatened him with a large knife. That's why he went inside for the BB gun, shooting the man in the head. Dykes was transported to the Hopkins County Jail.